The KMC AppStat combines the power of an equipment controller with the convenience of a thermostat with built-in humidity and motion sensors. In this video, we'll take a look at the installation and initial setup of BAC 4000 series AppStat controllers. In other videos in this series, we discuss the device's features and how to apply settings. We recommend you install the AppStat on an interior wall where it can experience normal air circulation to determine the average room temperature. Generally, this means no direct sunlight and away from windows, vents, curtains, or anything giving off a draft or heat. If you are installing a model with a motion sensor, you will also need to mount the device on a wall that will have an unobstructed view of the area. The motion sensor detection range is roughly 33 feet. Installation is easy. Connect wires to the screw terminals and mount the backplate to a wall or electrical box and plug the AppStat into the backplate. Let's walk through the process in a bit more detail. To install the mounting base, first remove the Allen screw in the AppStat base and swing the AppStat away from the mounting base to remove it. Route the wiring through the base. Connect the wires to the AppStat in the mounting base terminals. If you are replacing an existing thermostat, we suggest labeling the existing wires for reference when installing the AppStat. Directly or using a wall plate, fasten the base to the surface. Remember, when rough end wiring, be sure to block any airflow leaks with plumber's putty to ensure proper airflow around the stat sensors. We recommend referencing the installation, operation, and application guides for the AppStat found on our website, kmccontrols.com. The guide will include specific wiring instructions needed for your application. The device requires an external 24-volt AC power source. We suggest a dedicated controls transformer. Once again, reference the guide for more information. Being careful not to pinch the wiring, place the top of the AppStat over the top of the mounting base and swing it down. Finish the install by tightening the Allen screw. Once completed, the AppStat is now ready for setting up. For more information on the KMC AppStat, check out our other videos in this series, or to learn more about any of the solutions from the building geniuses at KMC, visit us on the web at kmccontrols.com.